Lieutenant Colonel Nasur Abdallah, who is most remembered as the former governor of the Central Province during Idi Amin's regime in the 1970s, died on Tuesday evening at Kampala International Hospital, where he had been admitted. Family members in Bombo Town say the late Nasur was battling a multitude of non-communicable diseases that had confined him to a wheelchair.
Abadde n'obuzibu bw'okugulu obulala n'okusoba kutwalibadde nga pneumonia.
Nasur's condition is said to have worsened on Monday, prompting family members to rush him to Bombo Military Hospital and later to Kampala International Hospital where he died.
Yasooka n'alwala nga afunye attack kuba ayina asthma. Ne tumutwala ekyaddondo nga tulooza kiri maina. Bwe twatuuka ekyaddondo evivi naitaniko muluma ne batugamba it's arthritis naba ngatachatambula.
Nasur served as Central Province governor during Idi Amin's regime between 1975 and 1979 when Amin was toppled by the UNLA forces.
Nasur yaliko governor wa Central Province mulembe gwa Idi Amin dada ye muntu omu yali agebagamba nti yali alisa abantu sapatu yomu ya gana sapatu abantu okuyingiza mukibuga sapatu.
Colonel retired Abdallah Nasur joined the defense forces in 1964. He made selfless contribution towards the liberation of his country in his service career. The UPDF is saddened by the loss of the senior officer with such an outstanding experience.
After Amin was overthrown, Nasur and his family ran to Kenya. The Kenyan authorities later arrested him from a refugee camp at Kakamega. He was later deported back to Uganda, where he was convicted and charged in connection with the murder of former Masaka mayor Alderman Walugembe. After he was released under presidential pardon, he returned to his hometown of Bombo.
Namanya Governor Nasur ngamazokuva Mukomera Eruzira, Deputy Premier General Ali Musa yangatana ye. Nitufuno mkwano gwa manyi nyo ne Governor Nasur. Nina musanga nga musajja munyumya, musajja aline byafayo bingi.
In appreciation of the presidential gesture, Nasur turned into a National Resistance Movement Party mobilizer.
The senior officer had most of his career life in command and administration of the country. He was courageous and a true hero. He rose through ranks to the rank of colonel, the rank at which he has passed on. May his soul rest in eternal peace.
We are celebrating his legacy and not mourning him, because we can't neither ignore nor forget his great contribution to the development of this country. We the leaders have seen his contribution, and everybody can witness on this.
About the nomutima mugaze big heart ngagamba nnyo nti ebyayita byayita, tukolere ensi yaffe eno, tutambule ffenna okutwalira awamu.
Report by Frederick Chiwanuka for the news.
Rabbana wa lakal hamdu.